Hey guys, welcome to Pellegrino Instructional. Today is my version of taking the back, okay? When they're in turtle position. A lot of the jiu-jitsu is changing, all right? Especially from the 20 years that I've been doing it. I would be really comfortable here with a seatbelt, but then these guys are getting so good in the turtle, they're grabbing your arm and then they're bringing you all the way over here and then you're losing your position. All right, I don't like losing my position, especially I work so hard to pass someone's guard that they're turtling. So I want to try to score from here, all right? We have to score. We can't be afraid to put our arms in. So what I like doing is this. I reach my hand in like I'd be doing a turtle, but from this position here, when I reach in, and right in his armpit, I grab the lapel that's laying in his armpit. See how I pick him up, must have put his hand down? Look. Now he can't reach over and grab my hand because I have this. And I can just let go of his lapel. He must learn how to let go. I'm going to horse collar him from this position. Now, if he wants to fall to his shoulder now, he can fall right to the shoulder. Look, I can just let go. And I'm not going to go for the ride with him. So I'm going to reach in with my turtle, grab the lapel that's hanging in his armpit, pull it out, cow hoof. Now, here's the position I want us to do. When we have this, we're gonna jump up. This leg goes right by his knee, right in the middle, but closer towards his knee, okay? When I'm up here, I'm going to pull him to me and fall off the line of his shoulder. I'm gonna pull him up and fall. Notice how my hook is in, all right? I got my hook in. He doesn't like this. I'm keeping him away too. There goes my second hook. And I get my hook. From here, I go right to my seatbelt. I score my points. He's gonna try to get away from me when I have this too. Start moving, pushing, trying to turn into me. When he turns in, look, I just steer him. Everything I'm doing, I just steer him. He wants to turn back. I'm keeping this nice and tight and my arm straight. All right? You're gonna catch a lot of people's backs this way because they'll never see you coming. All right? I did a fight to win. I used this technique to break the base of the bigger opponent. Okay? So let's pay attention again. I'm gonna come in with my seatbelt. The hand that's going over the back into the armpit, when the hand reaches the armpit, it grabs the lapel, pulls it up. I reach right in the line of his back of his neck by his spine there. I have a good horse collar grip. Stand up, and I'm gonna pick him up and fall off the line. The bottom leg goes right in, so does the top one. And I score my points, my back take. From here, you can do so much, guys. But right now, I just want us to be able to capture the back take on a bigger opponent or a real tricky opponent that's really good with the turtle position. Let go, come in. If he's gonna turn into you right now, look, I steer him, so that stops immediately, all right? So if you're having any problems, when you get it and the person turns into you, you turn with them, hold that position. All right, guys, good luck with that, and let me know how you guys do.